Got to know when to hold them and know when to fold them. And Colorado casinos saw an increase in revenue in 2018, setting a record for the Centennial State. Casinos in Black Hawk, Central City, and Cripple Creek collected $842 million last year. That's a 1.7% increase from 2017 and almost 13% increase compared to 2014.